Ever wonder if a lit candle undergoes physical change or a chemical change? Let's observe. In reversible changes, the wax on the edges of the candle starts melting. But this melted wax converted back into the solid and then could be converted to liquid again upon heating. This means the change is reversible and no new substance are created. Hence, melting of a wax is a physical change. On to your observation 2, irreversible change. The wax in the center is absorbed by the wick. This wax burns and produces carbon dioxide, soot and water vapor. This means that new substances are created. Hence, burning of wax is a chemical change. Based on our observation, now we know that melting of a wax is a physical change and burning of a wax is a chemical change. Therefore, a lit candle undergoes both physical and chemical changes. And here's a question for all of us. What are some examples of physical and chemical changes from your daily life? For more such observations from our daily life, subscribe to our channel.